I think the first time that I saw a line of cars at 5 p.m., which is when Holy Hot Dogs start on Wednesdays, the line of cars went around the block. People had their windows rolled down, ready to order a certain number for their family members. And we had too many volunteers. We too were hungry for socialization.